Okay, here we go. If you need help, but I'd be competitive.
You sure would?
I would. Okay, so this is the one we talked about with Mr. Ball's game categories. Technically, Juke Ball does fall into a lot of different categories. There's a lot of different parts of it. But technically speaking, it would be classified as a net ball game because of the rebounders. Oh, Colton's out of first. Please don't click the red one. I'd be upset.
What does that even say?
Clothesline.
That's a what do you mean? That's a great way to get it.
Yeah, alright. Okay, nice shot. Oh, Tommy, thanks for coming. Okay, you can't shoot on the closest one. Highly recommend sometimes, but you can shoot on any rebound or anything. Austin's on fire.
Yeah, I don't think Austin's giving up the lead.
Yeah, I don't know either.
You're all shooting for second place. You have an example right here.
Did you click the wrong one? Okay, so like we talk about the pocket and the rebounder. You look at the rebounder right there. Thank you, Tom. Anything illegal, tight white mesh bag that you hit off a red and white that's kind of longer or this is not a question here, but how far does the ball have to rebound off the rebounder for it to count?
Outside the crease.
Outside the crease, right? Oh, yeah. Has to land outside the crease. Yeah, awesome. Blown away. So all of these are true, right? You can't shoot from inside the crease. You can't catch a pass inside the crease. You can't land in it, right? We talk about Aaron, the high flyer. Jumping, chucking. That's what he is. Okay, I'm surprised we got that one right, all of us, because we like to kick juke balls. So that was intentional that I put that in there. Just so we're clear now, juke balls are not soccer balls, even though they look like them.
It's literally a minute.
Yeah, well, it's not, so.
It's a shootout.
It's not. Okay, so an infraction would just be something like you step in the crease or you throw it off the side of the rebounder or you miss. That's pretty much it. Point
you
got
to read them all first, folks.
Okay.
This is a skill you're learning, how to take a multiple choice assessment.
And this is the hardest one. It really shouldn't be that hard, but more of a statement rather than a question.
Oh, where's
what?
The no?
The strategic.
Where's
strategic
no?
Answers. Strategic answers. See?
I know.
No.
I didn't really get to choose my
own. Yeah, they were all correct.
I
they were all
my opinion. I don't know about that one.
Okay, so here we go. Third place. Key. Missed day one. Doesn't matter.
I'm